Wolf is a mother and three sisters.
Flappy Moth, hands high and tail.
One day, Peter's mother needed to go out.
She said, don't go in Mr. McGregor's garden.
Flopsy, Mopsy, and Cottontail went to pick blackberries.
Peter went in Mr. McGregor's garden.
He was eating all the vegetables.
And then Mr. McGregor saw him.
Ah, he ran away from Mr. McGregor.
His jacket got caught on the fence.
So Peter lost his clothes.
Why did he hang it on a stick?
He hung it on a stick.
Oh. Peter couldn't see his way out of the weight garden, but he saw a way cut.
Finally, Peter found his way home to the blackberry. When he got home, he had to go to bed and have tea.
Flopsy, Mopsy, and Cottontail had to have blackberries, bread, and milk.
The end.